guys, it's me, Joe Atkinson, and me and Marley, MKO, as his old channel used to be named until he had his tablet got broke. And we're just doing a fun little vlog inside his garden. And as you see, he was just finished doing his intro for his vlog. And, well, vlog. And we just kick the ball around.
Okay, go and turn the tablet.
What? Okay. You have to turn yours on, yeah?
There's your course.
No. Okay, start yours now. Mine's on. Oh, damn, Daniel.
Alright, guys, we're back. We're just going to do some football.
I'm ready, gone and done it.
I beat you! Is it really? We're not going for ice cream.
Ow!
Football's a lot better.
It's raining! What a wonderful time to bring out the ice cream. It's raining!
Ice cream!
I want ice cream! Will it just... It'll melt straight away. It's so hot. Oh.
Go. Oh.
Should we play panners?
Alright. Panners then. Do you want panner me? Ah, you panner me.
Or just tackle him.
Wait, who can do the most kick up?
You know, just to say, your backwards camera is actually better than your frontwards camera.
No, it's not.
It is.
How?
Everyone.
Now you're doing my kick ups. Mm-hmm. What a turn.
I hope our audio's fine on our time. It was audio. So bad. But the sound was fine. I hope they heard the old screen chug. If they didn't know it was raining. You can't do it without me. Should we do some vlogs tomorrow, yeah?
Yeah. Well, I might play out tomorrow.
With?
Huh?
With?
I don't know.
So continuing the vlog, Marley's ditching us. So then, come on.
I'm not recording.
Come on, he's not recording no more because he's a pussy. He's a wetty.
You're wet. It's raining.
Yeah, I know, I'm wet because it's raining, you dumb ass. Cheating. Foul play. Oh, red card. Turn it off. Oh no, SpongeBob ball. SpongeBob ball then? Ow! SpongeBob ball. I was right, SpongeBob always never lets us down, does he? SpongeBob never lets us down. Don't you dare kick SpongeBob over. SpongeBob, my friend. You got a friend in me. That's not even off the one.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Where's the ball? I can't even see it. What else should we... Whoa, man, that was so close. Yes, another ball. And another one. And another one.
What
about SpongeBob? Oh, will you ever get it back?
Yeah. Do panel.
then we chuck you up and down and we catch you again. Oh, shit, I almost didn't catch you. But I always catch my fans. Fans, mate, fans. Fans! I got fans, mate.
You've got fans!
Pano! You did not see that Pano, it was a sick Pano.
I've got my towels in my hands, so be careful.
Didn't stop you from pushing me over that. So I did it. And all my fans saw that.
My fans did.
Look at this complete liar.
My fans disagree with
me. Look at this complete liar. Look at this complete liar.
Shut up.
Hey, complete liar caught on camera. Now zoom out. Complete liar caught on camera. We got your face and everything. Ow! You see that? Fans, mate. Fans, I got more fans. Fans, mate. He's stacked. He's got no fans because his fans don't even care that he's stacked. Fans, mate, no fans.
Oh.
Yes, and I got your shoe stuck in the tree, didn't I?
Yeah.
Let's see if I can catch my fans again. This is how much I care about my fans. Catch them. I'm upside down. Woo, mate.
You lot can have entertainment.
Yes. Entertainment? Well, being pushed down the slide. No, he kicked my fans! My fans! Are you okay?
Oh.
My fans better be okay. They keep me cool.
Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye!
I shan't continue, and this has been going on for 6 minutes now. But I'll see everyone in next video or vlog I make. With this guy or not, it'll still be good.